Hello, Grade 2 pupils. Welcome to our environmental activities lesson. Our today's strand is conserve environment and its resources, substrand animals. Under animals, I want us to discuss wild and domestic animals. Under animals, I want us to discuss wild and domestic animals. We are to start with wild animals. Wild animals are the animals that live in the forest. Wild animals are the animals that live in the forest. Examples of wild animals are lion, cheetah, leopard, and zebra. These are just the examples. We have very, very many wild animals. From wild animals, I want us to go to domestic animals. Domestic animals are kept at home. Domestic animals are the animals kept at home. And they have another name. They are also called tamed animals. Domestic animals are also called tamed animals. Examples of domestic animals include dog, rabbit, cow, sheep, donkey, and camel. These are just the examples. We have very many domestic animals. That is the end of our lesson. Until next time. Thank you.